I always hated to write. I didn't think I could write. Every time I'd try to do something and give it to somebody to look at, they'd send it back with all the grammar errors done. I hated to write. Well, I got involved in a writing course in college, and for the first time, the instructor actually read my story and liked it. And that was such a thrill to have somebody like what I did. And I've discovered that I can write, and I enjoy it now. I write, and I do it pretty darn good. It's a great feeling.